I'm not finished yet. Y'all thought I was finished? Not yet. I ain't finished. Baby, we about to shop. When I say a shopping blog, baby, we shopping blogging. We not just grocery shopping blog. We grocery shopping blogging in everything. Everything all in one, girl. Yes, baby. I'm not finished grocery shopping either. So, Don't think we finished grocery shopping yet. We ain't finished yet. We're going to Five Below and everything. So it about to rain. Look at this man riding this little chair. Oh, that's a woman. That's a man. That's a woman, girl. Yeah, that's a woman. She riding her little chair. Look. And it about to rain. It about to pour down too. Yes, ma'am. Oh, it about to rain. Oh, it about to rain, girl. Five Below. There you go. Let's go ahead, Five Below. Damn, I want to park. Oh, let's go over there. Damn, I should have went right through there, too. I saw sure. They got Dollar Tree over on me. Come on, y'all. Let's go here, Five Below. Girl, you, how about... I was in Walmart. I thought I had left my card in the car. Hold on, y'all. Let's pick all these receipts. I'm doing this for YouTube. When I get paid for YouTube, I do keep the receipts in my little pouch right here. That's for tax reasons. So, yeah. It's tax reasons only, y'all, so I don't keep receipts, but when I get paid from YouTube, and I do got to keep the receipts. Look, Five Below, look. I'm gonna separate these, so I'm gonna separate the videos. So it's gonna be the grocery shopping vlog, and then it's gonna be the regular shopping vlog. So yeah, that's how we doing it. Ooh, they got Halloween stuff, y'all. They got some Halloween stuff. I got me a little cart there. Oh, they got phone cases. You know, they got my kind. Last time I got a phone from here. Oh, they do ear piercing here. I ain't gonna do ear piercing up in here. They got some piercing things. Come on, y'all. Pull my tights up. I'm tired. Okay. Oh, look, y'all. They got a scarlet little dress. Oh, girl. I know you're lying. I gotta find another seat. I think this is it. Okay. Okay. $29, that's $30. Let me make the room, y'all.
Well,
I see cheese. None of it's cheese. Yeah, no. Not nowadays. Uh-huh. Well, thank you. You're welcome. Have a good day. Okay, y'all. Let's go down here and find below. Damn. I'm tired of food. I should have went to Five Below first, but... It'll be all right. One of these bar cameras. Look at that one. I need a little one like this. So if you won't notice. If you don't, I'll come over there. I got a good pay so far. Bye, y'all. Ooh, a GoPro. I'm gonna order offline. makeup palette. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. What is this? What is this? Everyday Glam. What's that? Let me see. Come on, y'all. So this I'm in Five Below, y'all. So this Everyday Glam right here. Oh, look, y'all. Only thing they missing is a black up in here. That's the only thing they missing. It's a black. It says Smokey. Now, if they had a black up now, I would have got it. They would have had a black. I would have got that. I'm sure would have. Do I need a mirror? Look at this. They ain't up beside the house. Do I need a mirror? And it light up too. And it's a battery operated. No. I don't want nothing better operated, but okay, girl. Brand it is. Oh, that was Freeman. That best optional palette was Freeman. Oh, and the TikTok. Let's see. They're gonna wait a while. Should we do a makeup review? Wait a while. Let me know, y'all. Ooh. I need these purchases. Ooh, this is a cute little packaging. I need them. Look at my little heart. I like it, y'all. I got me some beauty blenders. What else do you need? What else you gonna get? So they can look at some more stuff. What's this, y'all? What's that? A loofah? I don't need one of these. I think it's been called. I don't know, y'all. Don't quote me on that, y'all. I don't know. Let's go see what else they got. Let's go see what else they got, girl. Ooh. What if I get this to go on my chair? It ain't up my father. What if I get this to go on my chair? Ooh. I'm gonna white when I go in the door. Right here. It ain't up to $5.55. Scarlet, you done got that dirty. Scarlet, you done got that dirty. Ooh, they got music up here.
Y'all, we is not going to buy nothing out the mall. So we is not going to buy nothing out the mall. We just going to walk around. That's what I say. But I don't know. We just going to walk around in the mall. We ain't going to buy nothing. I'm going to try not to buy nothing anyways. Y'all, I'm trying not to buy nothing. I done spent enough. Yeah, I done spent enough, girl. On dog food, groceries, and everything. So baby. That YouTube money gone, y'all. I'm starting on my personal money now. That YouTube money gone. It wasn't that but $120. That's gone. baby. That's all the way gone. I don't spend that, but let's go in this mall, girl. Let me turn y'all around. No, I ain't gonna turn y'all around. This part might be muted because they got music in here. I don't know. Oh shoot, what did I put down there? There used to be what a waterfall was. But let's go down here to TJ Maxx. I got my phone case from y'all. I don't know, it didn't even last long. But... this is a big old dream catcher, y'all. Ooh, I like the cheese. Let's see how much this is. Ooh. But is that for both of them or what? I don't know. I think, ooh. They're just for one. Yeah. No, ma'am. Not Jaclyn Hill, girl. Not my shade. Let's go, girl. They got Jekyll and Hyde up in here and TJ Maxx. Ugh. This Bath and Body. This smells good. It smell like the man cologne.
That smell good.
Oh, that's the man stuff. seen some of these at the at the Indian store. Yeah. I'm in the Indian store. I have some of these. I'm just walking all over the store, y'all, so, I can work, now. Hey. They're predicting it. We crazy than the mean stuff. It sure is. In the mean stuff, they're predicting it. We crazy of young. I don't know why. I ain't going back over there in that store. You done been over there in that store? They were staring me down in that store over yonder. I reckon they ain't never seen nobody that look like me walk over there and that stuff.
we have whatever's up there. If that is the other one on there.
Look, here I'm gonna buy something. About to buy something, y'all. Look. Oh, it's $4 too. Hold up. Let me see how much I got on my bank. How much these is?
$3.99.
Okay. $4.31. Yeah, I bought something. Yes, man. I bought me some little scent for my little chamomile thing. For my little wax milk. Yes, ma'am. I wanna come in. Make me a whole U-turn. I don't wanna go in there. I wanna come down here. I ain't been down here yet. But yeah, I done been out here. But I'm near the same people. Watch out. That's what I just left out of here. But that's what I bought my wax milk at. Y'all go to there. But I'm talking about y'all go to there. Like y'all gonna hear this, cause I'm gonna be copyrighted. New chills is fine. Oh, this is it. Then the people that looking at me crazy right there. That stuff. But, laugh in the body. Works. Yes, baby. Oh, child. They go class. Let's just see what class got. Even though I ain't got no ears here, I ain't going to class, y'all. Guess I'm this. Okay. Oh, y'all go there. That's the mix to whisper up, y'all. That's the mix. Oh, girl, I ain't going to him. Yeah, that's the man stuck there. I don't know, let's go in here anyways. The fuck? Where I gonna work out the food? Y'all, I'm gonna go over here and get me a slushie. from my Swish girl. How much is the living? I see it up there. Y'all got the peach frosty.
Huh?
The peach flock frosty.
You want a peachy drink? Bubble drink?
Yeah.
What size?
Medium.
Okay.
$5.35. You get copyrighted with all this, girl. So y'all, I just met about home. I filmed two videos today. I did one shopping for other stuff, and then I did the grocery shopping blog. So yeah, some up about be copyrighted, so I'm sorry for that. But anyway, I'm sorry for uploading real late, not early. I uploaded real late, so I'm sorry for that. But y'all know, when you do stuff in the same thing, it take time to film and edit and all that. So anyways, y'all, go ahead and hit that thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, follow my social media down below, use my discount codes down below, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.